You're looking at two of the most important people in my life. So protecting their social security means everything to me. It's personal. That's why I'm fighting Obamacare. It takes $700 billion out of Medicare, forcing many to lose their insurance and doctors.
Now Cink and her friends are running ads to scare us that even the media condemns.
We stand with David.
And I stand with them and all Pinellas.
He learned that from Bill Young.
I'm David Jolly, and I approve this message.